Mrs. Brown. But you know what? He had to die. It was the perfect scenario. He took my innocence and got away with it. He didn't even recognize my face when we met at the party.
Well, we grew up in the foster system.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and stuff I seen as a kid, no kid should ever have to see. When I was 12 years old, my foster parents were animals.
Get him out of here!
He held me down, so I couldn't help but fight him off.
Let me go! No, let me go! No. Let me go! I have to go save my sister!
You can't go in there!
Let me go! Let me go! No! Let me go! Go save my sister!
Woody. Girl! Woody. Girl! Woody! Get out the way!
Fell asleep on the floor. She never woke up.
Girl, give me that. Don't you play.
He didn't either. That day I knew I wanted to be a cop.
Community center today, and the lady there taught them how to twerk.
My grandma watched it on YouTube how to twerk.
I bet they're twerking in there right now.
Let's go see.
Yeah.
sing songs like that in church, baby girls.
I know that, Grandma. We sing like that at home.
Show it's right when you know it's right.